Just gotta say that this game looks absolutely breathtaking. I'm just driving around Eberron, playing some combat ops, Eberron, checking out the sites, trying to find the other players in the server. No clue where they're at. So we are just taking some scenic driving. Maybe we'll get engaged, who knows, but to be honest, I'm just kind of driving around and enjoying the visuals. This game looks absolutely amazing. That is just absolutely amazing. Yeah, enemy on the road. We're gonna go ahead and just pop out right now. See if we can't get visuals on them. Oh yeah, there they are. You missed, asshole. You all missed. Oh no, sit out. Side. Let's push up a little bit. Thank you. must have jumped. Any other movement? I don't know, but let's reload just in case. Looks like there might be a body or a person right over there. There's a body. Go out the back door. Ammo in our primary, so I have to jump up on here. ARMA Reforger's new 1.1 update added new lighting, new AI mechanics, and a brand new co-op experience, Combat Ops Evron. I really enjoy this game. If you haven't checked it out, I fully recommend that you do. I continued to search around a little bit. I never ran into the other players, and then I ended up having some frame issues, so I ended up just ending my experience. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If so, please leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe for more.